You know how I'm always going on about cold washing and how fantastic it is? Well, this is his jacket. He wears it for outdoor, really filthy jobs. And so if cold washing can sort this out, it can sort anything out. It comes to detergent, we can buy it, we can make it, we can use our dried soap nuts made from conkers, or
I'll grab a few ivy leaves.